Now next we come to the textile industry. Now the textile industry is one of the oldest industry of the world. Okay. The term textile means woven fabric, the raw material which are used in the textile are of the three types. How many types? It is in three types. They can be obtained from plants like cotton, jute and flax. They can be obtained from animal and insect like wool from sheep and silk from silkworm. Okay. There are several different types of synthetic fibers such as rayon, nylon, polyester. Okay, that is rayon, nylon and polyester. They have also become increasingly popular along with the natural fibers. Okay, however, the cotton is the most popular fiber. The industrial revolution brought about a dramatic change in the cotton textile industry. During the industrial revolution, due to several different types of invention, for example, the flying shuttle, and this flying shuttle was one of the key developments in the industrialization of the weaving. It allowed a single weaver to weave much wider fabrics and it could be mechanized. Weaver could also weave at a faster rate due to the invention of the flying shuttle in 1748. In 1748, the carding machine was invented. Okay, in 1748 the carding machine was invented. Now this carding machine helps the fibers to be kept at the same length and also eliminate the impurities present in the cotton. Besides this spinning mule, which was invented 1779, help to producing cotton, yarn and thread. Work become faster and high quality of yarn was produced. All these led to the rapid development of the cotton textile industries. When the power loom come into use, it increase the production of cotton cloth rapidly. And this is how it help in producing more and more of cotton today. Today we have three types of mills. Okay, how many types of mills? Three types of mill. Number one is spinning mill, which produce yarn. Yarn is a fabric of the thread or thread of the fabric. Understood? Second one is given weaving mill. Okay, the thread which is used in the spinning mills used for the weaving the cloth, and it is known as the weaving mill. And there are It is also known as the weaving, and there are composite mill which produce both yarn and cloth. There are composite mill which produce both yarn and cloth. Now the next one is cotton textiles are mainly manufactured in USA, especially in the eastern part, where the climate is very mild. Cotton is also grown in very large amount, and mills are also situated in eastern part, but not in the northeastern part, where the climate is mild. This helps the thread not to get broken while it is woven in the yarn. The UK, China, India, Russia, Japan, Brazil, France, Spain, Italy, and Egypt are the most important cotton manufacturing. Cotton textile manufacturing in the world. Cotton textile manufacturing in the countries of the world. There are several cotton textile mills. Again, I repeat. There are several cotton textile mills, and they are located where cotton is produced in huge amount, which include Gujarat, Maharashtra, and Tamil Nadu. Kanpur in Uttar Pradesh, Nagpur in Maharashtra, Solapur in Maharashtra, Indore in Madhya Pradesh. You know the student, Delhi or national capital are among the other center of these industries. The first cotton textile mill was set up in Mumbai, which is in 1854. Also, Mumbai is the largest center of cotton textile production and thus also known as Cottonopolis of India. So, my dear student, you know, in this module, we are learn about industry, which are very important industry like cotton industry. Okay, next class, we will learn more industry, which is very important in our class. Okay. So, your class is over. Next class, we will discuss more industry. Thank you.